hockey. We're gonna play.
Gets it.
Wait, where's all the whiskey?
Then I drink my whiskey already.
You should have shot. You should drink like a proper gentleman.
Hey, listen.
We need.
I drank it in sips. I just did it like back to
we
back.
We need 32 jump stars up here.
Can I get a water?
Mikey, good to see you, brother. Good to wire you.
Yeah, Mikey, I actually thought you were on the melon song. You didn't notice because why would you? Hey, Mikey, how you doing? Fucking fantastic. Let's hear from Mikey, everybody. Fantastic.
Let's hear for Chuck.
I'm a billion.
How many people in the room know
science, guys?
Any Pogues fans in the room?
Yeah. There one?
Yeah.
Yes, here I am.
Anybody else know who the Pogues are?
Thank you, Mikey, for coming out to our show. He's a man that invented Irish punk rock.
No, you're great. There you go. Don't hurt yourself.
So Dave, it's Fall from Grace.
Yeah.
And we're gonna start a little bit differently.
Yeah.
What'd you call me?
Occam's Razor. Acapella.
Let me go.
Thank you.
fucking awesome. Yeah! Ow! Ow!
Ow! Woo, 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 woo. You guys see that they got the tall mugs back there? I went up to them and was like, what size pints you got? They're like, we got pints and we got the tall ones. And I was like, well, I'm a man, right? So you take one of them tall ones and you fill it to the brim with twisted tea, because I'm a man.
He's like, which one can I fist?
I need cold, ice cold tea.
And you need two of them? Refreshing. I bet you I'll drink it faster than him.
How dare you?
Is it a chug contest?
Actually, real shit, you got Guinness back there? Cause I'm fucking me and you, buddy.
No, when I walked in there, they weren't 7 foot yet, and then they tell me they didn't have any Guinness.
All right, what?
That's a meal and a pint.
You got 2 pints of.
I had a DoorDash.
Manly, robust, twisted tea.
Popeyes. I had a DoorDash Popeyes.
What, you got beer? Beer's good. I like it.
Your anus is just getting
wobbly. I drink a lot of beer. Here. Oh wait, are they tuning? Should I be tuning right now? So, real shit, like, this whole, like, DI based PA thing. Tran, I'm looking at you. Is it working? Are you taking a picture of me? Like, sounds alright? I can't hear anything up here, so I'm winging it. Which is great, you know, for your first time out. You're like, oh, it's gonna be fine. I can hear everything. Oh, shit.
Medicine. Oh.
Nurse, we need more doses.
Hell yeah, I just got roofied. What is that?
Yeah, roofied.
Who's roofied? Madison Triangle Garden. I just got back into the mix.
One of the big hits from the 80s about a drunken
priest.
And I like to see everybody's best friend. Now look, it's not called river dance. It's called line dancing.
Are you doing demon movie boys? Hit me.
So I very much
in the world.
See everyone's best line dancer.
Let's see it.
When black holes are in your
we
Hi, it's young Michael from Papras, everybody. Come say hi. Everybody say hi, young Michael. Yeah. Hi, Michael. Hell yeah.
Do you know what the word sensuous means? Sensuous up. Put a bunch of beer on my tab and bring it over here.
Yes.
Oh, say yeah. Good luck with you.
Since you is available to go get beers. So that's real though. Like, go, just give, will you please? I know it sounds like a bit, but like.
Hey, listen.
How many beers is young Michael getting?
I'm not rushing you, but hurry up every fucking chance you get. Oh, you're sincere. I'm sincere.
Six.
Hey, wait, no, but poorly moonwalk.
I with a
there it is. Oh, that's a
moonwalk. I love this song.
Oh, moonwalk right there. Oh,
everyone, let's give it up for moonwalk.
Moonwalk.
Now there it is. Look at him. Oh, hell yeah.
Communist.
And honestly, like, this is life advice from me to you. Any chance you have to poorly moonwalk, you take it.
Yeah.
You're not good at it. Nobody's good at
it.
It's just Michael Jackson and Michael J. Fox and like a handful of like street dancers. Like nobody can do that. Just do it poorly and own it.
I feel good about it. They're talking about things. The song we're about to play, I read about my wife.
Hey.
She's right there. She's beautiful. I love her. I'm an asshole. I get drunk all the time.
Yeah, yeah.
And I make her upset, and I hurt her, and I feel bad. That's why this song is
emotionally.
It's a bluegrass tune.
Kinda.
You guys like bluegrass? Everybody like bluegrass.
Listen to this song. Short and sweet.
Okay, clap for you. Thank you.
Oh, it's short at least.
It's hotter than a Mexican plate lunch.
But it's so sweet.
Oh, intermission. Ooh.
Where's Michael?
Wait, yeah, what? But no, he's working on it. I see him. Hey, Michael, don't poorly moonwalk back with the beer. No, just walk.
Bring it.
It's too much liability. Shiner box. No, that's fine. That's great.
I like that Shiner box.
See, you mind your fucking business, Space Bar Tresser. He's serving us up proper.
Hey, did you poorly moonwalk to get beers?
No.
Will you though? Like, for real? Can you? No, don't do it. But like, if you want, but like, we'll talk about it.
So this song is appropriately set in the middle of our set. It's called Intermission.
The best place for a song called Intermission is in the middle.
I know, I should have brought the thing.
No, we have cup holders for the... No, it's fine.
That's my favorite song.
Thank you for tuning out loud.
What is your favorite schlong?
My favorite schlong.
A gentleman is a man who knows how to play the banjo.
My man, he learned it. We're not doing mom jokes anymore. We're doing dad jokes.
I'm not
actually offended by those. Same jokes.
I got fucking banjo suck, man.
Check out my father.
Why am I here?
I don't have a dad bod. I'm a father figure.
Why the fuck am I here?
There it is.
You gotta complain.
Intermission, let's go.
Wrong note first.
It's intermission, and we wrote this song.
What is going on?
Are you looking confused?
Is this a show?
Like, what's
we
going
asked
on?
You, what with, the fuck is going on? Come on, guys.
With just Eric out. Brewing six shots of whiskey on my head. Eric, what's going on?
It doesn't work like that, Eric.
No? You didn't even make it to the nipple. Don't pull it down if you're not going to show it.
Yeah,
if you're not going to pull the titty out, don't pull the titty. Oh, it's... I'm sorry I made you pull a titty out.
Oh my god.
Kids or art.
Oh, what's the next song? What do I got
here? You guys want to hear an Irish drinking song?
Yeah.
Ooh. You guys want to hear that? This is the first time Ryan's playing.
Hey, listen, there's rules to this song.
What
it's like church. Everybody come on. Put your arm around your new friend.
Put your balls where your mouth are, Ryan.
At ease, you fucking wafers. I'm trying to explain the rules to the tune. Put your arm around the person next to you. Raise your glass to this. Like church, get to know your fucking neighbors. You know, I'm Irish. There's no such thing as strangers, just friends I haven't met yet.
Simon says, put your fucking arm.
Did that used to sound like a movie guy, and now it sounds like some horror shit. I love
explosions.
It.
Explosions. Friendship. Hot dogs.
This is Liam's wig, right? Is Liam, it's Irish, it's short for Billium?
Bill Brasky!
Bill Brasky!
Bill Brasky!
Liam is short for Billium.
That son of a bitch is the father of all five of my children.
It's his father.
This actually. Is a literal thing he did in a bar one time. But later.
Seamus is your dad.
Yeah, no, it's a weird song, right? Like you can't follow it. It's like, where's it going?
Oh, yeah.
Alright. You terrible fucking bandmates.
You're almost found.
Almost isn't good enough. What if you're almost alive?
Come on, ten tellers with bringers to bar put your money away. Only on my story that I say in the morning. How I must get back to drink now. Two, three, four.
Motherfucker!
the drink.
Mm-hmm. So whether or not you've noticed this this woman with the natural nylon green hair, that's her natural color. Nylon green, very important.
I just want you to know, I rode that before you and I didn't use protection.
Weird. So that's my wife. Everybody say hi, Penguin.
Hi, Penguin! And you automatically you win the award for wearing the most green.
Honestly.
I mean, you look pretty great right now.
And then the olive drab doesn't even fucking cut it around there. Like, they're like, meh. Olive drab, meh.
And better yet.
But then just because she comes through with her, like, great everything and green hair, like, something she wins.
And if I may.
Men should win awards.
Not only is she the mother of the bass player for the Poppers.
Dope!
She just kicked cancer
of young
fucking
Michael up. Poppers.
Fuck cancer!
You gave it the old what for?
He actually dyes his hair brown. His natural hair color is nylon green. It's crazy. He dyes it like that's his punk rock. Respect it. Hey, what's that? What do we got next? What do we do? Let's see. We got intermission. We got the tippy dip. Oh, Danny. Who is this Daniel boy?
Anybody here named Daniel?
Daniel boy. Daniel boy.
The song goes out to your father.
You have messages.
Yeah.
From the pipes. The pipes left a message.
Daniel boy, how your pipes are. First of all, why are your pipes calling? They should be texting me. Nobody wants to answer the phone anymore. Like,
how many people in the crowd know old Irish tunes?
Oh.
No one.
Oh wait. I feel like I heard Eric shut up.
How many of you are Irish?
I didn't see six shots of Jameson.
Why are you here?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, why am I hearing you? Not like seeing it. Come on, man. Poorly moonwalk.
Go outside, nerd! We don't need your useless chime-ins!
No.
Oh, my son's so beautiful.
Honestly, anybody that gets us alcohol is a real hero.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes, they're calling.
Texting, honestly, seriously.
From Glen to Glen and down the mountainside.
What up, Chris? You having a good time? Okay.
It's alright.
The harmony is up here. No, fuck off.
It's not. But it will be.
The summer's gone.
Oh shit, she's got a shot.
And the rose is dying. KC, awesome. That's the best thing in the house. Tip her with every last time.
Yeah. With mine.
Tis you must go and I must find. Round of applause for KC, the best nurse in the building. Tip her. And by tipping, I don't mean send her the planner card over
here. Is that a song
be?
Wait, hold on. Hey, wait.
I'm enjoying myself. You're just like your mother.
So we were doing Danny boy. Just keep that fresh in your head.
I'm not fucking smoking inside.
Never mind the movie, Donnie.
On top, y'all.
Where were we?
We were right about.
Oh, the song's called Danny Boy. Oh, Danny Boy!
Here we go! Run, run, run! You run!
fucking bears! Oh, you don't mean that.
Stop.
Too much body hair.
I made you say underwear.
When?
That's a Bare Naked Lady song.
That's so Canadian.
I relate.
We're Irish. We're not Canadian.
Actually, he's German.
Also, why do Canadians have any opinion on Chickadee China, the Chinese chicken?
Oh.
The drums stick and the brain stops ticking.
Nah, I don't want to go into it.
You know what kind of they do sell
poutine. Wait, hold on, wait, check this out. Hey, Dave, real quick, do something beautiful.
Yeah!
Let's all put Dave on the spot.
Wait, Dave, you're on the spot. Do something beautiful. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
I didn't know what I was in for.
Everybody loved
Erica, the talented musician, professional hater.
Thank you.
It was sticky and icky? Oh, thank you so
That's
much.
That's called dank.
Is it?
That's cool. That rhymes with thank you.
Hell yeah. So you're saying it was both sticky and icky? That's high praise from people that only speak in weed. Oh, man. Hell yeah.
I'm good at that.
So wait, let me look at the arm real quick. It's a good dude, boy, for a treasure. Oh, you know, the next song is a mystery. I don't know what it's about.
No, not in the chorus.
I know that it's Trey song. I'm just not telling them that it's Trey song.
Yeah. I was so it's a known fact I'm not a fan of Flogger Molly.
Oh, my God.
His accordion player is an awesome skateboarder.
I gave my CD to him when I was in high school. Accordion player.
Matt Hensley. Well, for the sake of doing
it. I can't tell if that was actually in tune. I just I can't hear shit. You will get the tune you get.
You won't throw a fit.
Still time for a punk rock. First of all, has anybody even checked in with Molly? How's she doing?
Last I heard, she got flogged cover. And if it's anything like Molly Malone or Molly Maguire, she's a fucking passionate woman.
Is Molly a person or is Molly in the event?
Go away.
Oh Molly. Shit, the angry fist? What happened, Shaz? Oh, she was throwing the angry fist.
I guarantee you, everyone in this room knows this. Fucking song. But I'm doing it out of my fucking system. Well, his eyes did cloud, and his last breath spoke. He had seen that it was to be seen.
He has all my flogging.
With a life once funny, now an empty face, with the blossoms on his head. Walk away, my boy. Come on, Eric, you'll be free.
I saw Eric's nipple
with a golden tear for me, mother dear. Race was last of a flight for me.
Everybody just fucking yell for yourselves. You guys have been fucking awesome.
Yeah!
You guys are fucking cool.
This song's about oogles. So we wrote it.
Stepped on his foot and broke his ankle.
On your bed!
Yeah. It was Your dad.
Real shit, go out into the world after this. You were here, right? No. So we've all been doing mom jokes to death for a long time. And they're great. Everybody loves them. They're amazing. But you know what really hits? When you take those same jokes and you trade mom out for dad.
And you stick to your dad's butt.
Like, people just, they stand up, they pay attention.
Right.
They're mad about it.
It used to be called a jumbling to your dad jumped on him.
Damn, you say my dad's a tramp? We're gonna fight. Oh wait, no, that's the joke.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is, like, when your mom spreads it, everybody expects it. When your dad spreads it, people stop and take notice.
Yeah.
Take dad jokes into the world. Offend people through their father.
My dad has no sense of humor.
Make the world a better place by making it a worse
his
place.
His dad doesn't matter because his dad's dead. Fathers.
I love my father. But you know. Oh wait, yeah.
Keith Scott's also.
I got bad news. Your father's a whore.
Talk to the ants. I'm going to join this gang.
Who likes to know the facts?
Wait, did you say your dad's at home celebrating Naked Friday?
I dropped it.
Okay, first of all, I love how you said that, like, Naked Friday is an accepted tradition. Is your dad at home naked right now? And is that your defense that your father's a whore? My man Jay Hannah's not gonna say hi Jay. He's not home because his dad's butt naked and problematic.
Just blazing with the how's your father out.
Hey, you guys like when bands play covers?
We're gonna jam them all together right quick.
Oh, this is I'm wondering how this is gonna go through the PA situation, but I'm just gonna jump back to it.
How many fans like NOFX? How many fans here love The Cure? How many people here love the fucking Cranberries? You better stand up, DeLorean's already in the fucking station. So we got a couple more for you. Maybe we'll throw in one of the mix. I'm sweating profusely.
So, we're gonna play AC/DC.
Alright, fuck it. I don't know what the EQ is gonna be like on this, but I'm all like...
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Go!
also... Wait, you guys are spanced up.
This is an old...
Oh wait, oh we're doing it, huh?
I mean, fuck it. You good? Andrew, you good?
Wait, when I was making Dave do pretty shit, did you guys decide to wing take me back to Carlo? I see a lot of neck. Hey, you know what? Are you guys willing to accept failure?
Yeah!
Right? Look at you. Like, we're gonna get in here and try it, right? And you're gonna be like, oh fuck it, that was an attempt.
Well, I think we can do it.
Shit, we're doing it.
Your face, your brother, no, you're out of space. I'm back with science, talking faces, ain't you ten of third? Great sleep, work, burn the fiber on the heat and turn to men. And give me lower, think me cue over. Flow with sex and gore, hollows will ill remark. For sitting loose at Hades, great sick, what a flip. They're off for twins and we'll send it back.
Gibberish!
And he's the athlete.
Trial by fire, I fucking love each and every one of you. Let's drink.